Hi there, my name's Adam from Angling Active, and today we're going to show you a quick trick to increase the life of your soft plastic lures on offset hooks. The problem you can have is after a few fish, or after fishing with a lure for a while, the hole at the top here becomes enlarged, and they can easily slide down the shank when you're casting and retrieving, or when you're getting takes from fish, and that ruins your presentation. So it's dead simple. All you do is take a swivel and thread it onto your line above your offset hook. And what to do is just unhook the hook from the back of the lure, pass it through the other end of your swivel, and then just bring that around. Hook the lure back on, and you can see the swivel there means the lure can't slide down the shank anymore, meaning you can fish that lure for a lot longer without presentation being ruined.